I made a list.
And then I checked on the internet to see if they were different in Mexico.
These are lots. Fred, you said they the small city? I think you have big problems.
Perceptivo. How's it going?
I'm doing really well.
I want you to verbalize to Nina how her suicide affected you.
She jumped off the freeway overpass, landed on a flatbed truck heading to Mexico. Her body got stuck in customs for like a week before Nina's husband could even claim it. Way to go, Nina.
Spread your legs a little bit wider.
Should we go on a date first?
Haha.
Listen, you think I could come by and pick up the rest of my stuff? I think it's prudent if we don't see each other.
Nice night, huh? I came here for Nina's address.
I can't give you that information.
I actually brought you a really nice bottle of vodka.
What kind?
For Nina's husband. I'm not a stalker. I mean, not in the traditional sense.
You know, you just could have said you wanted to come over.
Yeah, but what's the fun in that?
Jorge, what are you doing? He doesn't even like you.
I know about your accident. I can't save you. I can barely save myself and my kid.
I'm not asking you to.
Is Bennett, is a man outside?
Get off my property.
If I could switch places, I would. I wanted to tell you that.
Make a wish.
Can't think of anything.
Doesn't matter. Just blow them out.
I am in a lot of pain.
Do you want to get better? Really?
Say it, Claire.
I do.
Hi, I'm Valerie with a movie news update. X-Men Apocalypse has found its apocalypse. Variety reports that Oscar Isaac will be playing the title villain in the next X-Men movie. Bryan Singer is back to direct from a script by Simon Kinberg, with the production also casting younger versions of Cyclops and Jean Grey. Isaac will next be seen in the upcoming drama A Most Violent Year, along with Ex Machina and the highly anticipated Star Wars The Force Awakens. For more movie news, keep it tuned to our channel.